Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Has been enabled. Seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Nice move, good job. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more.